I know I'm supposed to cut an album. You don't think I knew that? I've been writing songs, all right, 10 songs a night. But when I sober up, they sound like nonsense. Words on a page. I need inspiration, man. I need someone who can really teach me the blues. Bingo. I think I just found what I've been looking for. Glad I found you.
Oh, well, my name is Calhoun Tubbs. And I ain't you the boy
yeah,
from my
brother. Yeah. Listen, look, I really need your help, okay? I got to cut a blues album with all kinds of blues songs. I don't know anything about the blues.
Oh, well, now that ain't true, boy, because everybody knows something about the blues.
Not me. Mm-hmm. Look, I got money, women. Where's the blues in all that? You the royal deal.
Well, thank you.
I mean, I bet you came from one of them backwood shacks back in Mississippi or something.
Well, now, actually, I'm from Baltimore. Mm-hmm. I ain't never been out in the woods. Well, I did go to the woods one time, but we were just camping, though. So I don't really know.
Get off it.
I've
got money. I could pay you for your life experiences.
Well, now, I did say I was from Baltimore, Mississippi. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wrote a song about it. Like the kid, here go. I could have been a dirt poor. But I couldn't even afford the dirt. Thank you very much. All right.
That's great, man.
Thank you.
That is great. That's exactly what I'm talking about. I need more of that, you know. I bet you were a junkie, some kind of, and you OD'd, and you puked right out, and then you choked on it.
Well, no.
And you vomit.
No, man, I ain't never took no pills. Only pill I done took was a Buffering, man. I know all about the drug now. I'm high right now. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Wrote a song about it. Let me hear it. Here you go. I done shot so much drugs in the 60s. I can still get high off the residue.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. See, you tapped into a great life stuff that the whole blues thing.
Oh,
I can't.
Oh.
I can't tap into it.
Oh, now you're sure you can, boy. Everybody got some blues in them somewhere. You just got to know where to look. Mm-hmm.
Where?
Go try your face, Junior. Mm-hmm. Look here. Now, that's enough to get me the blues right now. I ain't write no song about that. But I think I could right now. Let me hear you. Lord, you so damn ugly. I don't know if that's your face or if your neck threw up. Hey. You all right? Thank you very much. All right. Yeah.
Well, that's good, man. That's really good. But, you know, doesn't make me feel blue. I mean, could have reconstructive surgery, you know, I got a beautiful girlfriend who loves me.
No, you got to stop right there. Put the brakes on it. Now, you talking about the girl I sent you with last night on the news? No, man. Well, look, I'm here to tell you, boy, that girl don't love you.
What?
Oh, no, uh-uh. Mm-mm. Wrote a song about it. Like a hit, here go. Now, your girlfriend say she love you. But I guess the 4 hours that she done spent in the men's room with Axl Rose last night is the way that she likes to show it. Thank you very much. All right. Yeah, man, I done seen that with my own eyes, man. But next.
I don't believe it. That bitch! She do that to me.
Now, see, now you got the blues, man. Come on, write a song about it, man. Come on. Here we go. There you go.
All right.
Uh-huh.
Like to hear it?
Here we go.
Here it goes. I've got a mess of mini records. That slut ain't gonna get a penny.
Yeah! Bring it on. Don't get none on you, though, man. There you go. Come on, man. Oh, yeah. Now you're starting to scare me now, man. Come on back now.
She may think she gave me a case of jealousy. But what she really gonna need is a case of penicillin. I think I broke a blood vessel.
You all right?
Yeah.
You all right?
Thanks a lot, man.
Oh, yeah. Well, you're all right. I got
you're really great.
Hey, look at you. Forgot your...
The fact.